second episode of Gas Mask Man. You see, today I decided to bring y'all into a little life of a Marine. Let me show you something. It's called Field Day, motherfuckers. Y'all gotta understand. You gotta come prepared. You gotta have your gas mask. You gotta have your flag jacket. Just like my other video, you gotta have it round. Always gotta have it round. Fully loaded, motherfuckers. Fully loaded. Alright. See what you first want to do, right? This right here is, everybody thinks it's a normal broom. No, motherfucker. This right here is a killing machine. All them dust bunny motherfuckers you see trying to creep up in your room like them damn insurgents, you take them out with this motherfucker right here. Let me show you how to use this motherfucker. See what you want to do is you want to get a firm grip. Firm grip on the broom. And you, what you're going to do is you're going to sweep left, and you're going to sweep right, and you're going to take a lot of motherfucking insurgents, you hear me? All them motherfucking insurgents! And after you get them goddamn insurgents, you're going to say, "Hey, bitch! Hey, bitch! I got you, motherfucker, I got you." Then what you going to do, this right here is called a dust tray, motherfuckers. So y'all motherfuckers who don't work, don't do shit, sit in your ass, and let your house get dirty. This right here is a fucking dust pan, motherfucker. You take this broom, this one right here, motherfucker. This one. You take this dust pan and you sweep all the goddamn dust bunnies, all that type of shit that live under your fucking goddamn rack. I know you got a bed. I know the dust bunnies. I know you got fucking cereal in there from last week, dog. Smell like goddamn orange.